Today is a big day in America. Only 36,000 people lost their jobs today. Today is a big day in America. Only 36,000 people lost their jobs today, which is really good.